Assalamu alaikum everyone. Now we are in the office of a very interesting personality here. He is the Senior Vice President of Islamabad Chamber of Commerce and Industry. Assalamu alaikum sir.
Assalamu alaikum.
Thank you so much sir. We would want you to enlighten the audience with your introduction sir.
As I mentioned, I'm the Senior Vice President of Islamabad Chamber of Commerce and Industry. My background is from a family-owned business. Our main core business is the steel industry. We're also in the hospitality business and real estate development. And now I would like to thank Premier Energy to coming over to the Islamabad Chamber of Commerce Industry and initiating this Green Brigade. I feel that green energy and renewable energy is the need of the hour. Pakistan also, as you know, is always energy stringent, and there's always need of energy in the country. And we should promote more towards renewable energy, A, because it's cheaper in the long term, and B, we have to promote it so that our environment also helps. It helps the environment as well. Also, it decreases the carbon footprint in the environment. Thirdly, belonging from the industrial area, sector, I would stress upon to all industries of Pakistan, not only Islamabad, to please take this initiative of renewable energy, be part of the Green Brigade, as it is for the future of our country and for the next generations to come. And energy is a very vital source of our country, for the country to prosper as well. We need to invest into this, and it's a good initiative which you can be part of. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you.